I just wanted to make sure that you knew my position, which is that you're a very good teacher, and your private life doesn't come into it.
Thank you.
And thank you for your discretion.
Yeah. Malcolm Parrott can talk endlessly about his fiancée and celebrate his engagement in the staff room. I can't even mention my partner's name.
Actually, I don't think we'll be hearing quite so much from Mr. Parrott from now on.
So, boys, what are we going to do to St. Joe's?
Thank you!
Sir.
Hi.
Good luck with the cricket, sir.
Thanks.
Now listen, he may be a poof, but he's our poof. So you're going to leave him alone. Understand?